Oh man, this is like Christmas. This is the next beauty. Let's see if my order is proper. Lugs. Small parts. The bill. Sticker. Let's see what we get. Tangs, hourglass, split guides, eyelets. I have to cap them. Dropouts, fork ends. Bottom bracket. Not all full of oil this time. Feels good. Cleanup won't be bad. Henry James lugs are really nice. They're my favorite. They're not really super ornate. The casting is just great. The bottom of the band is flared out, so they're reinforced. Some cleanup to do the points net. I'll get that. Are proper. That's pretty. Yeah. Clean up. That's a different bike. Which, this is going to be for a beefier bike. This is going to be real lightweight. And I got some heat treated stuff here too. I'm looking at my labels, making sure I got a top tube, down tube, seat tube, chain stays, seat stays, fork blades. So I got everything except my fork crown, which is coming from a different source because I need a wide one for being able to get a big tire with fenders on it. Chain stays. These are really light. I just look for, I'll feel an irregularity more easily than I could see. That feels really nice. These are light. Fork blades. I'm gonna do my fork after I get the frame done. These are pretty light also. Seat stays. Got a beefier seat stay for a canny. Still light. Let's see. I'll check for roundness. I'll mark them. These are pretty darn good. Nice stuff from Columbus. Alright, ready for my next step.